Greetings, royal enthusiasts. It's wonderful to have you back for another installment of Royal News and Analysis. Before we dive in, make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for timely updates. Now, let's revisit the memorable day of May 19, 2018, when Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's grand wedding took place in Windsor. Amidst the festivities, it turns out that the well-wishers who brought gifts to the celebration unknowingly violated a lesser-known royal protocol. Royal etiquette dictated that gifts from the public, presented in person, had to be promptly returned. This rule, driven by safety concerns and the avoidance of potential exploitation, required well-wishers to send their offerings to Kensington Palace instead. Reports indicate that the couple had to return £7 million in wedding gifts due to this protocol, revealing a side of royal procedures that may seem stringent but serves a purpose. The broader context of this protocol extends beyond Harry and Meghan, encompassing the entire royal family. The rule prohibits the acceptance of gifts that could be seen as advertising, ensuring that no member of the royal family is obligated to the donor. This revelation unveils a picture of a royal couple caught between tradition and the need to maintain their carefully crafted public image. The return of £7 million in gifts adds a layer to the ongoing narrative about Harry and Meghan, who have faced accusations of playing the victim while craving the spotlight. The couple's initial request for charitable donations in lieu of material gifts before the wedding now appears in contrast to the scandalous return of millions. The tears shed by Meghan and the apparent dilemma faced by Harry bring the focus to their sincerity and the alignment of their actions with their public personas. In conclusion, the scandal surrounding the returned wedding gifts raises questions about royal protocol intricacies and the potential inconsistency in the actions of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. As we unravel this shocking revelation, one wonders if it marks the beginning of a larger expose on the couple's questionable actions. Your thoughts on this news are highly appreciated, so don't forget to share your opinions in the comments section. Stay tuned for more captivating updates on the world of royalty. Thank you for joining today's discussion, and until next time, stay tuned for more intriguing news about the royal family.